The plans to fire those off all around central Indiana.
All right, well, here's what we've learned. Beech Grove will hold their celebration at Sarah T. Bolton Park, dusk on Sunday. And then here in Indianapolis, we're going to hold the celebration the 4th of July, which is next Monday.
We're expecting to get an update from the city tomorrow night with the best places to watch those, as well as all the details about where we can park and the streets that they'll be closing.